I think you're ready for an even more challenging race. I'll be waiting for you at the asphalt school. Meet me there.
Congratulations, you have found a wrecked car. Continue driving, keep your eyes open, and other surprises may await you once you have found them all.
You're going to need a Category B vehicle for the Dirt Race Championship. Check out the local dealers. Otherwise, talk to Jude. He's got good vehicles for the right price.
That's in time.
You have reached your destination.
Come on, why is it taking so long to get ready? Well, let's go!
And here we are at the famous Marco Luzzini's Asphalt Racing School. Hello, Marco.
Hi.
The asphalt is, of course, one of the highlights of Solar Crown. This is where all the qualification trials take place. Will our drivers be fit to participate in the asphalt championships on Solar Crown?
Cut. Okay, that's all for today. Looks like you really need to rest.
Hi. I'm sorry I'm in a rush. Good luck in the trials. We'll meet on the track.
Speed control and a good braking sense allow you to pass through short bends successfully.
Perfect. You manage this just fine. You have to adapt your braking and acceleration depending on the slalom type. On the road, you will have to know how to react in several different situations. Perfect. You managed this just fine. This urban course features several types of bends. Let's see how you're doing. Perfect. You manage this just fine. During city races, you will be facing a lot of 90-degree corners. This test trains you for those. Perfect. You managed this just fine. Try to have the perfect speed when entering the bend. Hairpin turns and 180-degree turns have to be taken differently. Job. I'm impressed. Let's see if you know how to overtake correctly. Great job. I'm impressed. This challenge requires a good overall mastery of driving skills. Oh well. Great job. I'm impressed. Congratulations, you managed that quite well. You have obtained a license. Now you just need to win the newly accessible championships. Good luck.
I couldn't have done it without you. Thank you, Marco.